I was just riding over to this field over here.
You can't put that on the street.
I know, I was just trying to get over here. I don't have a trailer or nothing like that.
Are you to take it from you?
Huh?
Are you to take it from you?
Okay. Walk it? I'll walk it back home.
Okay.
I'm not trying to hurt anybody.
I know, but I'm trying to get the law of brake lights over the street.
Okay.
So
yeah.
It's not safe to be on the street, so.
Okay. I understand
I'll
that.
Respect you.
No, I completely respect you guys, you know.
Cool. Where do you live?
I live down on Devon Street.
Okay, you have to walk it. So you're driving it, go take it.
Okay.
Fair?
Yeah. But what if I'm like on the dirt over here? Can I walk with you? Is that fine or?
Well, you can't do any off-roading in there.
Oh. Well, what about like back behind there? Because my friend's neighborhood over there, there's like a little dirt field over there. You know this neighborhood, you go down Devonshire this way and there's, before Warren Road, there's a neighborhood on the right hand side.
It's all private property. If no one calls about it,
okay.
I'm not gonna
sweat anybody. Didn't I see you yesterday? Or, Winco?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's you, huh?
Yeah, that's all private property. That's a problem.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find somewhere to ride. I'm sorry, I don't mean to have anybody calling in on me.
I mean, you're fine. I'm just telling you the reality of it.
Yeah, I know.
If you go further out towards,
I know there's some trails, you know, California Road?
Mm-hmm.
There, what about that over there?
Yeah, that's all county. Like I said, as long as people aren't calling.
Yeah.
Or you're on, like, the next to Winkle, because
you can't call. I know.
You can't have that on the street.
I know. I'm
okay.
Sorry.
Alright, bud.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Walk it, okay?
I will. Right. Have a great day. Thank you.